I'm filming. That's what I'm doing right now. You gotta mute it because YouTube will copyright you.
What's happening? I am not about to get on here and fake the phone. I don't even know how to open a vlog or start a vlog, but that's all right because we gonna learn how to start the vlog. It's Ebony, and no, you cannot call me by my nickname ever. We just gonna start this vlog off. I just got home from work. That's why I still have these clothes on. I got this blazer, this green blazer from Zara last year. And then this kind of fitted dress, mahogany, I know, fitted dress I got from Express maybe 2 years ago or something like that. So I just got home. I'm not gonna vlog the days that I go to work because I want to keep my job private. So I just had to go pick up my baby some Beyonce pictures for her Black History project, and then I stopped and got them some Zaxby's because I don't feel like cooking today. It's not giving cook a home cooked meal today. So they just got the usual. My son likes to dip his chicken nuggets, not his chicken nuggets, his chicken fingers in hot honey mustard. If you haven't tried it, don't sleep on it. We normally do not eat out because I'm a cooking mama. Ain't that right? Yeah. Ain't that right? Yes, I'm a cooking mama. So today is just spur of the moment. I did not feel like cooking. But what I got was a salad because during Lent, I'm implementing... Can you stop? During Lent, I'm implementing one salad a day. So I got a salad. I got the cob with grilled chicken. No tomatoes. I don't eat tomatoes unless I'm pulling them out the garden. And then I got extra egg, extra grilled onions. And that's pretty much it. It's just a basic salad. it ain't no black folks country salad. So we about to eat. When I get ready to do this project, I picked the camera back up. I am so nervous, but we here, baby. We ain't got time to be scared no more because I've been putting this off for how many years? Like, a couple of years. Like, this ain't no, oh, I see somebody and I want to. No, I've been putting this off for years. So, we here now. Oh, and this necklace is from Etsy. The lighting is not giving, like, it's making my skin look terrible. But I got this necklace from Etsy. It's the state of Mississippi. Because born there, okay? And all of my family lives there. So, we about to eat. I pick the camera back up when we get ready to do this project. Bye! Good morning, y'all. My battery died yesterday, so I couldn't record my baby doing her project, her Black History project. She picked Beyonce, 4 years old, and obsessed with Beyonce and Taylor Swift. So she picked Beyonce, so we did that last night. I just dropped her off at school. My son went to school too, obviously. And just had my morning talk with my mama. So today, I have a to-do list because today is an off day. I need to go to the bank because my card was compromised. And whoever got my card has been trying to use it like no other. And then the bank was closed on the weekend. And then it was closed yesterday because it was a holiday. So I need to go to the bank. Then I need to... get some new pillows for this bed because I'm redoing this room, and I need to get some Ziploc bags from Target, and specifically from Target, and I'll show y'all why when I get there. I'm thinking about getting a car wash today. I'm not sure. It just depends on how I feel. But I have some stuff to put together and do on my to-do list. I just don't understand why my skin is breaking out down here. What does that mean? Like, what am I doing? What can I do? So, I'm about to get dressed. I'll pick the camera back up when I get dressed. And I'll take y'all with me to the bank. Hopefully, it don't take long because I ain't look. Hopefully, it don't take long. So, I'll pick this camera back up. I hope y'all are doing great today. I hope you woke up this morning and you gave all praise to the Most High God. Not sure what God you serve, but the one that I serve is the Most High. The God of gods, okay? So, I hope you had a little time alone with him this morning. If you haven't, just stop, press pause, thank him real quick, then press play so you can keep watching my vlog. I'm so excited that I actually took courage to invest in something that I actually like to do. Like, y'all will see. But I'm just proud of myself because I've been putting this off for years, so... Let me get dressed so I can get out of this though. Because if I don't, I'm going to be right back in that bed. So, I'll be back. Bye. Okay, so I'm dressed. My sweater. One of my favorite oversized sweaters is from White Fox. My hat. My sewing needs to be destroyed. So, I'm going to keep this hat on until I take it out. It's from Abercrombie. My jeans are from Abercrombie. White Fox. This is my Coach Tabby 26 that I got for Valentine's Day. And for the shoes, I'm going to put on my New Balance baby feet. And yeah, let's go. I just left out of Home Goods. I had went to the bank first because I needed to get a new card, and then Home Goods, it's like not far from it either, so I just went there because I needed to get some pillows for the bed. I can't stand when pillows be like super flat, but I don't like them big. So when I get home, I'll show y'all the brand that I like that's perfect for my neck and my head and my back. So right now I'm sticking to my list. I did not go all over Home Goods. I went and got exactly what I needed to do or what I needed to get. And then my list, I need to go to Target next because I need to get some light bulbs for the entry and then for the closet because it's giving off like a yellowish tint and it looks really dark. So I don't like that. And I need to get an iron because we need a new iron. Like, I thought it was the outlets in the house that wasn't working, but it was actually time to get a new iron. I don't know why I thought it was the outlets, but I was about to call Georgia Power. So I need to get a new iron and then these Ziploc bags that I just live by, and it's Target brand. So I'm about to go to Target. I don't have that thing that you put in your window, and I need to get that if I'm going to be vlogging. I don't have that, so I'm not about to hold my phone and vlog. So y'all know when I get to Target because you're going to see me at Target. So, I hope y'all having a great day. It was a zoo inside of the bank. Probably because yesterday was a holiday. But it was crazy. And I don't even be going inside the bank like that. Mm-mm. But I'm hungry. I'm about to go to Target. I'm not going to get Starbucks because I always get Starbucks. I need to get some food to fuel my body. So, I picked the camera back up when I get to Target. We are at Target.
We
We are definitely at Target. Let's go get what I need to get because I'm hungry. Like, I'm starving. And I'm not a nice person when I'm hungry. So, let's go.
Push your pee. Turn me up. Turn me up, P. Corners in the paddock, gave my peace. Push your pee. Cop new hammers for my pee. We don't want no peace. Got spotted across the back. Get the peas. Drop the data, now we black. Inside the peas. She not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push your pee. Push your pee. Capital P, I write the president, count president. Portuguese on her knees, my banana pee. She let me squeeze, then she leave, cause she keep the pee. Privacy, privacy, bitch, I'm pushing P. Purple paint, piece of pink, bitch, I'm pushing P. Push P, push P, push P, push P, yeah. Push P, turn me up. Turn me up, P. Corners in the paddock, gave my peace. Push a pee. Cop new hammers for my pee. We don't want no peace. Got spotted across the back. Get the peas. Drop the data, now we black. Inside the peas. She not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push a pee. Push a pee. I'm capital P, I write the president. Count president. Push a pee. Portuguese on her knees. My banana pee. She let me.
I'm home. Home Goods has the best pillows. Like, good quality pillows, I feel like they have. And the only brand that I get, and no, it's not about the label, it's the comfort. The only brand that I get for my bed, Ralph Lauren pillows. So, that's all I got from Home Goods today. I was disciplined, and I was disciplined when I went into Target. Yeah, I'm talking to the law. No, mom. Don't put this in a room. Can you hold it? Thank you. All right, what else did I get from Target? Target haul. We got a new...
New iron.
And these are the Ziploc bags that I was talking about, because it's all in one container and it's all the Ziploc bags you need. I wish they had more of the sandwich bags, because that's the one that I use the most, but it's fine. But I live by these. It's $12.99 at Target. It lasts us like a month. Maybe more than a month. So, yeah. We be needing those with the lunches that somebody got to take to school. And then I got the light bulbs that I needed. I stuck to the script today. I got the light bulbs that I needed for the entryway and for the closet, because I don't like that yellow tint. Huh? Okay, you can wait. Listerine. Yeah, last time I bought Mahogany some mouthwash, she said, this is disgusting. So I went back to the one that she normally uses. And I got some disposable silverware for their lunches. I put these in their lunches, and then... on a weekend, disposable. You need a spoon? Huh? Okay. Some spoon for the knife. She already asked for one. Here. You're welcome. All right. And then I got a reusable bag. Because I love reusable bags. I'm a reusable bag hoarder. Just the essentials. It was $1 in the bullseye section. And they're starting to put out Could you hush and let me do this? This is not your vlog.
They're starting to put out Easter stuff in the Bullseye section too. So I got some stuff for an Easter basket. But I have a news reporter who is listening to everything that I'm saying. So this is going to get tied up and put in the closet. And when I make the Easter basket, then I'll show y'all when she is not in my business. Me? You. And then I also went to Kroger just to get like some little drinks and stuff for the house. Little bitty essentials, orange juice and stuff like that. So I'm going to get ready. I'm going to not get ready. I'm going to get unready. I'm going to put this food up and then I'm going to come back. And then y'all going to cook dinner with me on my first vlog. Yay! Not you. The vlog.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kissed. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder, baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on, put your sweats on for me? I got the plug, I made the call for free. I'm talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great time on ya. Don't hesitate, no, don't you. Just say you will, will, will. Come through and chill, chill, chill. Just say you will, will. Hello, stranger, babe's been waiting. Just as I recall that your ass is still amazing. Playing, baby, I'm saying, baby, love it, shit, you know I'm crazy. So go ahead and put a drink up. I'm so glad we got to link up. Get to taking that off of me. I got the plug, I made the call for me. I'm talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great time on ya. Don't make me wait, no, don't you. Just say you will, will, will. Come through and chill, chill, chill. Just say you will, will. Since we last kicked, by the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder, baby, I wonder, put your sweats on for me.
Hi, it's been a couple of days since I picked up this camera. I took my sewing out, I went to work, and I got my lashes done. I sure did. Tonight is date night. We're gonna go on a date. I am about to freshen up my hair because it's bone straight, and then just do a little bit of skincare and then get dressed. I will pick up the camera once I finish getting dressed because I haven't mastered the camera and getting dressed and stuff like that. I haven't mastered that yet. So I'll pick this camera back up when I get dressed and then we'll go. We're going to Snap Thai. It's off of Lenox Road. I've never been here before, so I'm excited to try the food because anything Asian, as long as it ain't Chinese, and no disrespect to anybody that's Chinese, but anything Asian cuisine is my favorite, so let me go get dressed and I'll be back. Okay, so I thought I wasn't gonna pick it back up until I got dressed, but I think I got time, so I'm about to wash my face and just run a flat iron and burn my hair up. Just burn it hell up. I'm gonna wash my face real quick. I use, like, I know people have their own little skincare routine, but I'm really old school with my stuff. So I use Dial soap to clean it. I don't have a white towel, but this towel cleans. So I'm just about to clean it real quick with the Dial soap. And then I'm gonna use Naturium. That's how you say it. This right here. Use it. And then I need to hurry up. Look at it going by. I'm not a makeup girly yet. I have never worn makeup in my life, but I was trying to do a little bit here and there. I really care about my skin more. Sometimes it be acting up, and I don't want to add no makeup product that I really don't know nothing about. Wash my face. I know people be like, don't use towels, they have these, they have, bruh, you do what works for you. Do what works for you. Please do what works for you. Everybody got a life. Just do what you can't tell it to do. I'm in the kids' bathroom.
Because my honey is taking up our bathroom. So, one day, God's going to bless us with a bigger space and a lot of rooms and a lot of bathrooms. But right now, we just thank him for what we got. Let me show that we're grateful for what we have. Okay? We won't worry about the rest. We won't worry about what everybody else got. We won't do nothing new. We just thank God for what we have. Amen? Amen. Sure ain't no damn hair on my chin. I know y'all be having that little hair that be coming up on y'all chin. I used to be like, what is this? Baby, it's age. That's what it is. Wax it, shave it off, whatever. Keep it moving. I'm gonna spray this real quick. Got this from Trader Joe's facial toner. Obviously, I really do live by this. None of my stuff is sponsored yet, but I really use this like twice a day. So, be right back. I gotta get to my lash brush. All right, so I'm back. I should brush my teeth. Braces be having you brushing your teeth all day long. Let's see what I got in here. They got some mouthwash. I'm not gonna wear my glasses tonight because sometimes my glasses don't be giving. So I'm gonna be blind and I'm gonna be a passenger seat princess tonight. Yeah.
and put some lip gloss on. My holy grail. Y'all know my lips big, so. Nah, I need too much. I don't know why my hair be like up. See? And then I have my earrings that my baby got me for Valentine's Day on from Coach. And Holly home, but always repping, baby, okay? Magnolia State. Okay? It's the bad giving you home.
If the inches give them.
Is the inches, are they giving? Are the inches giving? Are my lashes giving? Is my skin giving?
Baby, I'm never gonna grow up.
Never. I love date night. I love date night. Cause I love myself. I'm the Beyonce of the family. If your last name is Haynes or your last name is Triplets, I'm the Beyonce. Actually, I'm Kelly. Actually, I'm Solange. Cause I'm gonna beat you up in the elevator. Alright, this is what it's giving. Get this dress. The back is out for the dress. The back is out. Can't remember where I got these heels from. And then wearing my Tabby 26. Don't open the door yet. Tabby 26 from Coach. This is the outfit. Just lovely having Mahogany make all that noise in the background.
High volume. Daddy grind, all my tender problems had to leave behind. It's been umpteen summers and I'm not in my bed. On the back of the bus in a bunk with the band. Going so hard, gotta choose myself. Underpaid and overwhelmed. I might cut clean but still won't fall. Still working on my life, you know. Only God knows, only God knows, only God knows. 16 carriages driving away while I watch them ride with my fears away to the summer sunset on a holy night on a long back road. All the tears I fight, 16 carriages driving away while I watch them ride with my fears away to the summer sunset on a holy night on a long back road.
I always wanted to try a drink that says like prickly pear. I'm not sure.
I want to do that Sunkist, but they got that.
They got what?
Water on your right side. On your left side. We got it a certain way. Get this shit out of the way.
Yeah, I do that. Now I get this shit out of the way after you done ate it.
Oh, nothing. The priest in my head is shooting. I look like a soup.
Are you ready?